What's good, YouTube? Welcome back to another reaction video. Today on my channel, we are back with another Machine Gun Kelly video. Now, y'all the real ones for making that video blow up like it did, for real. Be back with another one. Somebody in the comments put reactor MGK gone, so this is what we're going to do. Y'all want to see this original video, it's down in the description. Go to his channel, subscribe to MGK, subscribe to my channel, leave a thumbs up if you like this video, and we're going to hop right into it. I'm not even looking at y'all. I'm just looking at the video. What you looking at? What you looking at?
You're gonna FaceTime me.
A slow beat? I got a feeling this is about to be deep. Bars. I gotta fix my chair. My shit keep going all the way down. Daughter?
I know you've been
gone. He about to spaz. I can feel it.
But are you missing me?
I can feel it. He about to spaz out.
Looking down at my phone, see another missed call. I'm pissed off. I never had these problems back when I was pissed off. Scared to see my daughter now because I'm lost in the life. In the bathroom getting high when she called twice. Sorry, but I'm scared to look at something so precious when I'm a mess. And her mother know it. I wonder if she ever regrets. Trying to convince my family that I'm only gone for these checks. But really, I'm obsessed with...
Alright, tearjerker warning. He about to spit his fucking heart out. And we gotta hold it together. We gotta hold it together. Hold on.
Getting my revenge through success. Cause people hated on me, how could I not show them? Fans waited on me, damn, how do I not own? Imagine having to make that decision while baby girl's in the kitchen, tears dripping, wondering where her pop's going. But I never meant to make you unhappy, can I see that smile? Phone's ringing. Hey, yo, I'm with my child. Anyways, I want to write you a symphony, but instead she said all I ever wanted was you to stay a while. Damn. It's been so long since you've gone away. 5 years to be more specific. I was out trying to sign to Atlantic, you crossed the Pacific. Now is it coincidence that my first instrument was a violin that my father wanted for me, so he ended up buying. And now the instrumental that we're vibing to got one high in it. And while I'm writing my first verse, he called me up crying. That shit is crazy. Half a decade with no explanation. Now you're asking if it's too late to save us. Man, I don't know, so I hang up without saying nothing. Just click in. Wasn't man enough to say it, so I wrote with a pen. I just wanted to make you happy, but you never smiled. I just wanted that phone call that said your daddy's proud. Anyways, maybe eventually we'll relive memories and you'll be next to me and both of us can stay a while. Yeah.
Damn.
Casey, what are we when we wear glasses?
Because we're rock stars. That's so freaking adorable, man. Shout out to MGK, bro. Shout out to all the parents out there. Shout out to all the fathers out there, bro. Shout out to all the stepdads out there, bro. That's good. And I'm a parent myself. A lot of people, y'all may not even know that. A lot of y'all don't follow me like outside of YouTube. But yes, I am a parent. And I'm about to be another parent. Yeah, I got another one coming. The world may know now. But yeah, man, that shit is crazy. That was really good. I like songs that people put their heart and their passion into it. That's what makes it a great song. It will make it a classic when you got that passion in your heart and you gotta say that shit, bro. This is his therapy, bro. This is what makes him a better dad, because this is his therapy, bro. This shit is crazy. I don't even need to say no more. Y'all like this video, go subscribe to Machine Gun Kelly. Subscribe to the channel. Thumbs up if you like this video. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.